Yo, it's Ricky, and I'm back in the new 2024 Ford Mustang Dark Horse, you guys. And I'm taking this to Tea and Crumpets on Forza Horizon Mexico. And we're going to go see how this does with no stability, no traction, no ABS, no driving aids, nothing like that. Driving in the hardest difficulty. I find that this race is very difficult. The reason why is I'm actually faster than the graphics. I think it's because of all the trees, but they don't come in time. The road doesn't. And as you can see here, I don't know this map. First time here, I don't have a map. And the screen's kind of filling in before my eyes. So it's pretty challenging, to say the least. Let's check this out. Make sure to like and subscribe and check out the thousands of videos on my channel. Thanks for riding with me.